Round one. Fight!
You can look at your combos too if you need to. Alright, good to go. Alright. Yeah. If you I think if you can like jump forward and back and that stuff, but if you just like type or yeah, you have to like hold a direction like a left or a right to actually like go down. And we haven't punched each other and there's 20 seconds. There we go. Ooh. This isn't good. Clearly. I need to... Oh, I don't remember what fatalities are. I mean, yeah. Now I don't know who to pick. I was actually gonna pick Nightwolf. Yeah, it definitely moves like Mortal Kombat 4. His ball actually doesn't even, freeze people. No, which is really weird, like, I feel like that's just, should be a thing. Yeah, like the collision's kind of off. by all means, we can switch. I played through the story and I made all the way to the end with like two different characters, and then I faced this like demon looking thing, and I absolutely like couldn't beat him until I switched to Jax. Doing that. Jax is super cheap. For example. Yeah, it's I think it's Deception. Yeah, and like you can't, there's no second stage, you just fall over. So? Yeah, that's cheap. Yeah, fair enough. Yep, there it is. Worth it. No Johnny Cage, what is this?
on. Fight.
There it is. Now you know the one move I'm gonna pull. So, like, the cows come home. Uh-oh. No kidding. We look like some weird wedding couple. Oh, you changed your outfit. Like, you weren't even close to the edge of the stage. All right, yeah, that's enough of that.